Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's Saturday, July 27th. You can see where we are, and on July 25, a historic vote was cast to seal the fate of the Big Lick animal cruelty. It's not going to survive. It's not going to last. People are talking about going on to the Senate. No, we're not going on to the Senate. We're going on to Shelbyville, Tennessee, where they're having the Big Lick Tennessee Walking Horse National Celebration, August 21, August 31. Middle Tennessee, Nashville, Kentucky, that's where we're going to settle this. We're going to take that victory back, those 333 votes to 96. People from all over the country and the South. Heck, I've got two of my congressmen from Mississippi that voted for it. You can't stop it. It may go in the Senate. That's going to be a 2020 proposition. No reason to get upset about the Senate. That's all going to take care of itself. We've won the big one. Now let's go win the next one. We can win the Senate by taking care of the thing in Shelbyville, Tennessee. And I want to say something about the people in Shelbyville, Tennessee. They're great folks. They don't support that celebration. They don't want any part of it. They'd be happy if it's gone. There have been lies told to this media about all that money coming in. No, it's really not. We've had that covered in a press conference here on the 24th. The seats were empty last year. The motels were empty. As long as you have the animal cruelty, the Big Lick, they're going to be empty. The only people that want this are the people that are addicted to it, the trainer boys who make the money, the people at the top of the food chain. The ordinary person, it's time, it's over. 2019, it's akin to rooster fighting and dog fighting. We've seen enough of that. America has taken a great step this week. Now let's get on down to Tennessee and let's get this job done. If you can come be with us, be with us. If you can't, support those who are going to be out there doing it. We're not backing up. We're going to claim victory. We're going straight ahead. Citizens Campaign Against Big Lick Animal Cruelty. Thank you for your support. Thank you for making this victory possible. And now let's go take the rest of it. Thank you so much.